It's on Tuesday.
PepsiCo tomorrow. I'll have a full wrap. Ingenuity doing a great job. Stocks, the only consumer packaged goods stock that has held up here. A lot of that, by the way, is the turns. I should mention this. What people don't understand is, like, Doritos turn so much, they only have to pay once a month the supermarkets, but they sell, say, 10 times during that month, so they can use that cash float. With interest rates going higher, it's really good. So PepsiCo becomes the de facto way for them to make a lot of money.